Ed's octopus meditations have a really important place for us in biology in the Rockwell Integrated Sciences Center.
The idea was to talk about the new building and building collaborations, which is something Ed is passionate about. And he, in the context of that conversation, showed us the collection he was working on, the octopus meditations, and it blew all three of us away.
Started thinking kind of creatively and imaginatively about how we could incorporate that into the biology spaces and use this as a way to shape not only our own identity, but our identity connected to the rest of the campus, in particular, the liberal arts.
We want to build connections between biology and art, biology and philosophy, biology and English, because those are absolutely critical aspects of a student's education today, and that's what's going to help them succeed once they leave Lafayette. Knowing that these are representations of an octopus, you start to think about how all these shapes come together and what's the meaning.
You're looking at images that remind me of things I've seen in the microscope, but also play up against color and design that takes me someplace else. This work gives us the chance to legitimize those kinds of initiatives as valid, scholarly, artistic, creative endeavors. And I think that's what the liberal arts education is all about.